This time, what is going on, guys? It is I, Christopher underscore 1993 here, and tried to live stream this a while ago, but unfortunately, my mouse and keyboard were not functioning. They malfunctioned and shut off on me, so. But before we get started, the sound didn't render from Minecraft there, so. I had to do some reconfiguration. I had to do some reconfigurations on my computer. Functioning in his slots. Oh gosh. Now, I'm gonna have to desktop audio would have to be. Oh gosh. My mic works fine. I'm gonna unmute. Desktop audio would have to be. Oh gosh. Well. Minecraft's audio doesn't seem to work, but we're gonna go to the latest release. Sounds don't render properly. Though I was using Optifine. Had to close down the Dinnerbone launcher. Optifine. Yeah. I had to delete the last broadcast. Please. Well, that's better. Well, before we get started, I'm gonna show you guys what I've been up to in Minecraft Realms in terms of my redstone build. So, and already we're dropping frames. I've had to reconfigure all and where. Luck of the Sea and Lore. So, use this sword. I picked it up from an enchanted book. See, we're supposed to have. I Right then. I turned off better grass. Random mobs. Disable shaders. Wanted to say. Performance. Fast render on. Now, enough of the shader, the settings, thanks to this, redstone here, I can actually... I tried recording this earlier, but... computer and keyboard keyboard mouse... They were both turning off on me, so I had to delete the last broadcast I made. Not working out. It was a total disaster. That will not go up on YouTube. Of course, now that you mention it, I've been adding Hermitcraft rules. Yeah. And now yeah, the magic minecart. Besides, you wouldn't probably want to see me doing a live stream with me fishing. Luck of the sea and lore together. Of course, even when using commands, the maximum level for lore is 5. After 6, there's nothing. Oh, look, I got a saddle. You can't even craft those. I tried to craft them once before. Let's see what this one is. No, it can go. Now. Kill at E type equals item. It can go. Now this two-way minecart system. I'm going to say... I'm going to try and send... make another one. And send that off to Mumbo Jumbo. And have him improve it. Make the redstone builds a lot more complicated. Similar to what they have in the Hermitcraft server. Though personally, I'm not on Hermitcraft. Alright then. But my Minecraft Realm is going to start using Hermitcraft rules. With the exception that the commands will be allowed. Commands will be allowed for players with permissions. Then comes this pig farm here. One of them. Ah, yes. The pigs that you just see with the saddles, they are the original pigs that started this. Of course, I may send this auto smelter, which I use minecarts for, off to Mumbo Jumbo as well, and have him improve it. Because I was watching those videos of Green and Mumbo Jumbo improving on each other's builds, with Green improving Mumbo Jumbo's house, which is made out of redstone, and Mumbo Jumbo adding redstone to Green's house. Yeah, I'm gonna... If you're watching this on YouTube, I'm gonna have a link to those videos in the description below. Well, if you're watching it on YouTube. Now... the two-way minecart system, which I can also use to make elevators, and that super smelter. It uses tons of furnaces. It uses tons of 64 furnaces. And it's very resource... Hang on. It's also resource demanding. This one I just built on a from a friend's realm. I've also picked up lily pads with the... in that personal fishing hole up there that I made. The fish farm I made. So, if I call the minecart, press this button. I'm gonna go into game mode 1 to show you the redstone lines. So, if I were to press this button right here, I instantly... trigger this line of redstone here. And I've had to use tons of repeaters, too. But... this block gets powered, and then the powered rail below it also gets powered. So I'm gonna press the button again. Of course, the same mechanic also applies this way as well. You just saw a redstone charge. This button is pressed. This powered rail gets powered. And every... I think it's every... every single block up redstone wire from here up to this repeater also gets powered. Then this line of redstone gets powered. Notice I use repeaters here because then I'd break the system. I'm gonna want to improve. Believe it or not, Mumbo Jumbo is one of my favorite YouTubers. I always watch every single episode of, starting with Hermitcraft 5 from Mumbo Jumbo. I'm gonna send a build like this off to Mumbo Jumbo. I build a structure just a few feet, just a several blocks above ground, and I build a two-way rail system to get to and from the ground level all the way to the above ground build. Mind you, I will have to build lots of redstone. I'm gonna make it in a separate world and then send that off to Mumbo Jumbo. So if you're in the chat, should I send this fish farm to Mumbo Jumbo? And I plan on doing so. And, regardless, I may do a reaction video to Mumbo Jumbo adding tons of redstone to my two-way rail cart system, which leads to my own personal fishing hole right there. Built it in creative mode, but anyhow, without further ado, we're gonna head right into Mineplex. Gosh. If I can log in. We'll try again. And if I can't get Mineplex, and seriously, and we're going to try again. Logging into Mineplex. You know, I'm gonna check Twitter right now. Mineplex. see if what happens. You know something? I'm gonna open up Minecraft again to see if every server's down. Seriously. Back to Mineplex. Let's hope Mineplex is working. Oh, great. Sometimes they forget to render the sound in. I may have to go back to something. I may have to go back to using the non-optifine version. I mean, oh no! Someone, somewhere, has been... throttling with all my internet. I mean, I want to maintain a healthy stream. I have to keep refreshing every single time the stream freezes. Every time the stream freezes, I want to go again and use Optifine so that there aren't any, so that the game's not as blurry. Okay, I'm gonna take my vote now. My vote has been registered. Game menu time. Hmm. I'm a castle knight. Well, one update was made. They started adding flowers all over the floor. But little lava parkour. You know, when we head over to MC Origins after we play Bed Wars and Hypixel, we're going to play... We're going to do parkouring in all of... throughout MC Origins. I mean... I wish they added the parkour maps in. Okay, there's something else I got. I know it involves a lot of jumping and all. But with parkour, oh. Now, as it says, I'm on the Defenders team. I mean, having flowers everywhere makes everything too girly in Minecraft. I personally want to get rid of all the girly stuff in Minecraft. And replace it with, tools, weapons, and, other things that you wouldn't find originally, normally in Minecraft. Because, in my opinion, flowers are too girly. Personally... I can understand that there are dead bushes in that noobs love dead bushes, but flowers are too girly in my opinion. We're beginning now! All hands on deck! All hands on deck! As we are about to face off against... Yeah, the other day on the news... Alright. Hashtag, Battle Stations! Everyone on my team should know, Battle Stations! Oh. There's Seth here on our team. Yeah. Now, I might do, Intruders! We must stop them! We must... We must not allow Captain King Sparkles to be defeated by these guys. The undead are the enemy! You know, you can obviously compare this to Donald Trump's wall building. I mean, he says he wants to make America great again, but he put my home country, Canada, at big risk. Made a very bad move. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I have no way of getting back to the pendant. I knew it! Now I'm a wolf for the rest of the game. Ouch! I mean, Purple Shep! Not Purple Shep, but... trust me. Might just stop the intruders from getting here. There they are! And it's just the first round! They better have more updates for castles. More maps. I'm disappointed they only have Helm's Deep and Sunstone Stronghold. Ouch. I mean, the bad side of me being a castle wolf, I can't even attack range weapon. Come on, come on, come on, go back to defend the king! Got 5 minutes until sunrise! Yeah, because, compare this to the America versus Mexico war. Trump wants to build a wall to keep the Mexicans out. I don't want to build a wall. Oh. Let's try to keep things advertiser friendly. See, I will personally... see, Mike, there was one time in... I mean, there's no way... that'll work. History has proven time and time again, protectionism has resulted in the collapse of their nation. I mean, protectionism has not worked here in Canada, and not worked in... oh, no, 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 no. See, we're mine. We gotta be on the defensive, and we got 3 minutes. I mean... normally inside of regular servers or in worlds, single player worlds or in realms, you always see villagers competing for trade. Players and others. Well, they're starting to break through. Ow, ow, it! No! Ow, ow, ow. Come on, come on, keep defending! Yeah! Ouch! Real life! Come on, come on! Attack! No! Got 2 minutes! From now on, if there were any kills made by me, I was assisting others. They say wolves travel in packs. It's true, wolves do travel in packs. Cannot be tamed by me, any mention. Yeah. Oh no, we're gonna lose! Well, we lost! Well, now! They still don't have the... Yeah, because I'd rather get rid of everything early from Minecraft. Seriously. And encourage more redstone and build contraptions and using pistons, sticky pistons, redstone, you name it. In fact, I wanted to try to make an item press using pistons and sticky pistons, but sadly enough, the only items that break when pushed with a piston are melon blocks and shulker boxes. Now, in order... Better play some runner. Imagine it. Might not be... This runner? Yep, it's runner, alright. Not super... Already we're at 509 dropped frames. Let's start running for your lives! No! Loser falls into lava. No, 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 no. And I lost. We're already 40 minutes in the stream. After all, yes! I don't know what place I came in, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't in the top three. Alright then! No. That would be... Let's go to Hypixel, play some Bed Wars. And... Four versus four. That's what I want to play. We're playing live now. Begin! I'm on the green team! What's funny is that... We need obsidian. Cross-teaming's not allowed in this game. Get some blocks. I'm gonna help cover up the bed. Wool is very weak compared to obsidian bedrock. It takes a long time to break obsidian, even with just a diamond pick, unenchanted. Of course. So, later on in Bed Wars, they're gonna have the chain. We gotta cover this up quickly. By any means necessary. Right now. We cannot allow. gonna see what weapons I can get. That's good. Alright, I'm gonna need some more wool or endstone. Need some diamonds. As of right now, every team has their beds hacked. Disconnected. More endstone, please. I can just use my blocks. Emerald. Let's get back to the base and upgrade. Oh, no, 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 you don't. They knocked each other into the void. We're going to upgrade, see? Any emeralds and diamonds I collect during this match? Good reason to have them. I will throw them in the ender chest. Grab ourselves a... Let's see what... Sword costs 7 gold. I'm gonna have to go with a stone sword. I have enough gold. There is no hunger in this. Melee iron sword, please. It's either my life or the other person's. The other person would probably be my enemy. Oh, I respawned because there were my bed was intact. I'll be sure to have this up on YouTube right after the broadcast. Right. You know, once Hypixel is updated to 1.12, they're going to have with colored beds. One iron sword, please, fellow villager. And I'll need some endstone. I do not possess a pickaxe right now. In case I need to bridge myself from one place to another. One emerald. Oh well, we're gonna have to start with a stone sword. I'm gonna need to collect endstone, purchase some endstone. Oh well. Now to purchase some more endstone. Oh yes. And I fell in the void. But don't worry. Get all my stuff back by getting some diamonds. Go team! Right, and my first weapon will be a gold sword. And my block of choice. Perfect place for me to get a diamond. Another diamond. I'm gonna need four. Oh, and the yellow team's built a wall. Keep everyone else out. Mistake that I made in micro battles in Mineplex. That I made consistently.
Is that someone from the blue team, or he's different, reading a different?
What else is available? I need 8 diamonds. You need 4 emeralds. To get how much obsidian? Only 4 obsidian. Well now, let's see if there's... I'm gonna need... My next diamond upgrade will be diamond buff. Dragon... Having 2 dragons instead of 1. Now I lost all my stuff. But thanks to this iron forge I made. Upgrade I made. Good thing I'm on green team! Because the blue team cannot. Blue team can no longer respawn. They're gone. They've been eliminated. Sure, I'll subscribe, but maybe after the stream. I'm gonna probably send off my 2-way rail car. What else can I get? Oh, I got permanent chain armor. Nice upgrade. Diamond pickaxe is what I'm gonna need. Okay, let's go buy some blocks. What blocks should I buy today? I bought all the endstone I could. Now the diamond generators are maxed out. To get the golden forge, you need 8. Out. Whoever broke that bridge must think I'm really gullible. But I'm increasing my iron to a golden forge. Need 12 diamonds. I killed someone! I finally did it. All right then, guys. Then emeralds will start spawning from my forge. Whatever happens, I can't allow my bed to be... I'm gonna store these for later. I need to place this. Don't worry, my irons gold. Okay. Uh-oh!
Just a few minutes.
All beds will be destroyed.
And it'll be deathmatch time. Alright, team upgrades are... See how many emeralds. I'm gonna store this diamond sword into the ender chest now.
Less than 5 minutes from now, all beds are destroyed. We have no choice but to. I know who I'm going after. Because I've got a diamond pickaxe.
And I'm not afraid to use it. And a few building blocks to help me. Hold on.
Thankfully, I left my diamond sword in the ender chest.
For me to get a...
diamond pickaxe would mean I need 12 gold. I think this is the longest. Oh no. Oh no! Not today! Oh no.
And when I least welcome it.
Ow! Alright. Sorry about that, but I'm out of the game. I'm out of the game. We're going to stick around for the final result. Now the green team's been eliminated. Bed destruction will commence in 33 seconds! I may plan on having to replace my PC with something more powerful. Hopefully a PC with at least, 4 gigabytes of RAM. Hopefully my USB gaming headset and, will be compatible with it. Yeah. Once I figure out where I can get one of those. Now it's a sudden death. Rather than me waste my time here, let's open this up, bad boy, up to see what it has. Now, let's open this. Alright, let's get out of here. Hop on over to MC Origins Parkour. Parkour. May have to replace my... do rainbow sprint. Because there are parkour requires a lot of skill.
Okay, then.
That was a close one.
You know what would be weird, though, is if they limit the number of jumps you get. What is this? Head cell. I think that was an Alex head. Also, I'm gonna have a link to download Optifine
video. I've done Rainbow Sprint. Let's do the solar system.
Sandstone moon. A planet out of wood. Let's hope that I'm devoting the rest of the stream to doing parkour, so... Seriously, though. Had to reset my progress as a result. Well, now, nobody said parkouring would be easy. Ah! Pink Sheep were watching this, he'd probably comment and say that this noob does not know how to parkour. I'm a pro. I declare I am a pro because, yikes! Yes! Build up some momentum here. Yeah. Now to go after the Acacia, I would. Right. Yeah. So. Ow! Trying to concentrate! That way I can prove that I can... I also blame mouse lag for that. Yeah, eventually I'm gonna have to replace my current PC with something more powerful and better. This one might be turning into junk. Soon.
Ow!
Especially with the USB.
I wanted to try to get my graphics drivers updated as well, but when I did, they said there was, the computer said there was, they were up to date. And away we go. That way. I don't think I'm gonna make it, so... Yeah. So... gonna end her here. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and share. Facebook and Google Plus links are in the description. And, so is my Twitter and Twitch. Let me get the video description video. The mouse's red light is on, but... Ah, there we go. Oop. Stuck in there. Oh. Either the mouse may start breaking down or. Alright. Ah. Come on. Maybe my desk can't handle the mouse. Video description. So, I'm gonna end it here. Be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and share. Facebook and Google Plus links are in the description. So are the links to the prank video by Purple Shep. I'm gonna add the, for this video only, the build swap by videos. Link to, from Green and Mumbo Jumbo. And a link to download Optifine. And the Minecraft Gamepedia and snapshots. Snapshot 17W16B. The link to download my texture pack, the Nova Skin Editor, and Color Wheel by Sessions College, which I used. The resource pack tutorial video by OMG Craft. Download 7-Zip. Download 7-Zip. What else is there? The download 7-Zip. MC Metacode, links to Kua, the Red Engineers channel and website, Mumbo Jumbo, Kagi Films, Unspeakable Gaming, the Blue Smash Crafter, the Green Gamer 98, Captain Sparkles, Log.zip, Triple Gamer 1000, MC Edit, Mindplex Games, MC Stacker, MBT Explorer Settlings, website and channel, Crush Pixels, channel, Dinnerbones YouTube channel, Team Mojang's channel, OMG Craft, OMG Tad, OMG Craft's NBT Explorer video, Green, Exploding TNT, Pink Sea, Pale Boat, Purple Shep, Adrian Brickmore's channel and website, OrPros, Grey Gaming, link to download OBS Studio and OMG Craft's OBS Studio video, Mindplex server IP addresses, for US and Europe, The Hive, Mindcade, Super Minecraft Maker, MC Origins, Hypixel, Minecraft belongs to Microsoft, Person, Mojang, 4J Studios. All copyright belongs to their respective owners, used under fair use, not plagiarism. Record live stream using OBS Studio. Link to the Minecraft movie article, Minecraft.net, Mindplex.com, HiveMC.com, Mindcade.com, and PlanetMinecraft.com. Anyhow, later tonight I'm gonna have this uploaded to my YouTube channel, so... stick around for that. Anyhow, thanks for watching. Till next time.